Just like to tell you about on this particular song, we don't use any samples. So the sounds made by the musicians on stage aren't being sampled off somebody who's dead or in jail. So the sound of the whale is going to be on the cymbals, where Bob the drummer is going to try to do a good whale tonight, as opposed to a minnow. And Mr. Rathke is going to get the sound of the ocean out of his guitar somehow, I'm not sure. And this is called The Last Great American Whale. One, two, three, four. Didn't have an enemy. His was a greatness to behold. Was the last surviving progeny. The last one on this side of the world. Midget hair for a mile from tip to tail. His silver and black with powerful fins. They could break a mountain in two. That's how we got to Grand Canyon. Last great American whale. Last great American whale. Last great American whale. Last great American whale. Some say they saw him off of the Great Lakes. Some say they saw him off the coast of Florida. Now, you know, my mother said she saw him in Chinatown. But you can't always trust your mother. Off the Carolinas, the sun shines brightly in the day. Lighthouse glows ghostly there at night. Chief of a local tribe had killed a racist mayor's son. He'd been on death row since 1958. The mayor's kid was a rowdy pig. Spit on Indians, lots worse. Old chief buried a hatchet in his head. Life compared to death for him seemed worse. Tribal brothers gathered in the lighthouse to sing. Try to conjure up a little storm, some rain. The harbor parted, the great whale sprang straight up, causing a huge tidal wave. Wave crushed the jail, freed the chief. The tribe let out a roar. The whites were drowned, the clouds red set free. But sadly, one thing more. Some local yokel member of the NRA kept a bazooka in his living room. Thinking he had the old chief in his sights, blew the great whale's brains out with a lead harpoon. Last great American whale. Last great American whale. Last great American whale. Last great American whale. Americans don't care for much of anything. Land and water are the least. animal life is low on the totem pole. Human life's not worth much more than infected yeast. Americans don't care too much for beauty. They'll shit in a river, dump battery acid in their streams. They'll watch dead rats washing up on their beaches with oil from Exxon, and then they'll complain they can't swim. They say things are done for the majority. Don't believe half of what you see, none of what you hear. It's just like what my painter friend Donald said to me. Stick a fork in their ass and roll them over, they're done. Thanks an awful lot.